We love to play Albany, and it's always a tough, good game. And I mean, my first 2 years we didn't beat them, and then last year we swept them, so that felt nice. But every time we play them, we're ready to go. They're ready to go, and it's always a really tough game for 40 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, it's a big rivalry game for us, and we know going in it's going to be a dogfight for 40 minutes. They're a very good team, very well coached. So, yeah, I mean, there's definitely another level of intensity to this game, but at the same time, we prepare the same way like we have every single other game.
They're very similar teams. I mean, they lost a couple guys off that team last year, but bring back a majority of their players. You know, they're running a lot of the same stuff and playing in a similar way. So, you know, last year they got off to an 0-3 start in league and found their way and obviously made it to a championship game. And, you know, expect them to find their way, and it seems like they're starting to do that now.
It doesn't really matter for them who they're playing against or where they're playing. They're just kind of going to try and play Albany basketball the same way we try to play Vermont basketball. And I think they do a really good job traditionally at kind of staying the course and kind of doing what they do.
It's a rivalry game. We want to win it. And then at the same time, you know, I think a lot of the guys have the same goals that we did last year. And so we know that we want to keep putting ourselves in the best place to get that first seed, that one seed in the tournament. So this is another game to just help us get there.
Here we are again, you know, and so this will be the first of two, maybe three games. And, you know, you expect them, you know, throw records out the window when you play your rivals. And they got a lot of good players on the team. A lot of guys that have experience. We have the same. And so it should be a fun, hard-fought game.